2010 Chiefs first baseman. And the 1-2 pitch swung on, driven out to center on the run for it. Machado towards the gate area. This ball's down, and it's rolling all the way to the wall. Wisconsin's going to grab their first lead of the day. Oral Malloy streaking for third, and he's got himself a triple to the gate area in the right center. They go follow him. The 1-2 hit on the ground on the left side, charging the third baseman Garcia. Gloves, throws it away, and it's a tie game. Pitch home. Swung on, driven out to center field. Clark on the run towards right center. And this ball is going to be down to the wall. Montero rounds third. He's coming home. Juan Yepez does it again. A walk-off double. And the Chiefs win 2-1. A doubleheader sweep. A series sweep. And Juan Yepez out to right center. That ball just kept blown away from Zach Clark. Snow all you want now. Chiefs win them both.